Okay, so now we're going to scale with the scale tool. Right, so this is how big the image is now. We are going to go to percent so that we can make the percentage go down equally on each. So I'm gonna go down 30% by 30% and see what that does. Scale. That looks pretty small. So let's grab that. And you can already see that the image is much crisper, right? And we're going to zoom in. I just don't like it. I just don't like this image in here. But that's how you scale it. That's how you do it. Well, long story short, sometimes when you do things, it doesn't work out the way you want it to, and that's okay. So I'm going to actually not use this banner currently because, you know what? My current branding is just fine. I worked hard on it. Why change it? Why break what's not broken, right? And I'm going to still show you how to build a banner with this, what I've created here. So the next thing we're going to show you in the next video. So if you want to know how to move things, come to the next video. You know, I'm going to show you how to put text in there too, because I also want to show you how to move text. So we're going to move things and we're going to move text. So pictures and text. I'll see you there.